Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to add screen record on your Samsung A11, or better yet, how to get screen record on your Samsung A11. First, you're going to go into Play Store, and there you're going to search for screen record. And the one that I'm using is InShot. This one right here, the third one from top. Then you will simply download it. And once you have downloaded it, you can simply press open. As you can see here, it's actually very easy to use, and you can also, at the bottom, you can see the settings. You can set up the settings the way you'd like it. For instance, you can decide where you like to save the screen records, and also how to add it so that it is easily accessible. You can simply pull down your home screen, pull it down twice. As you can see, I have screen recorded right there. To add it, I simply press the three dots right here. Then press button order. And when you press button order, you will see the app right there. And then you will simply drag it to the empty slot. For instance, tap on it and drag it to an empty slot. And press done. And that's it. So the next time that you want to screen record, it will be easily accessible. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And thank you for watching.